The Caribbean has the second highest rate of new HIV infections globally. Since 1985, there have been 100 reported cases of HIV and 36 AIDS-related deaths in Cayman.
Through education and support, we can prevent
new cases of infection and end discrimination against those affected by HIV.
Join the Cayman AIDS Foundation and Walk with the Bands on May 19, 2012. Together, we can stop the spread of HIV/AIDS.